I've got Cyndy and Spencer Nordyke with us. And Spencer, you've got an apple there. I think you may be talking about seed, are you?
I think if I carry this apple around long enough, it's going to turn into apple pie. You know, but I've been carrying this all night. Something has been happening in my spirit. A couple of months ago, we were at the grocery store and mangoes were on sale. And Cyndy bought some mangoes and brought them home. Well, you know, a mango, you don't, you know, you peel the skin off. Yep. You don't eat that part. And then you cut up just the sweet, beautiful, wonderful fruit and eat that. But then there's this big, huge seed left. And Cyndy was looking at these seeds, and she said, you know what? I think I can do something with those. So she wrapped them up in a wet paper towel, yeah, and they started to sprout. She planted them in a pot in our backyard. We have 6 little, like, 1-foot mango trees growing in our backyard. And it got me to thinking, we're going to have mangoes.
Yes.
We're going to have mangoes. And it just, I kept wondering, okay, how many seeds never get planted? How many seeds never get planted?
Yes, yes.
Inside this apple, there's 2 things. There's food and there's seed. And the first thing God told Adam and Eve after he said, be fruitful and multiply, then he gave them a way to be fruitful and multiply.
Yes.
He gave them a system. He said, behold, I give you every herb bearing seed and every tree bearing fruit with seed in it. And that's the system whereby you can become fruitful, yep, and you can multiply. And I was meditating on that, and I thought, well, that's so interesting. It's like, what do you call your paycheck at the end of every month or at the end of every 2 weeks? You call it the fruit of your labors.
Yeah.
And yeah, inside of fruit is 2 things. It's food and it's seed.
Yes.
But how many, yes, times do you eat the food and throw away the seed?
Mm.
How, yeah, many seeds, yeah, have you thrown away,
oh,
this week? But every time you get a paycheck, every time you get a dollar, every time you sell something on Craigslist, God puts something in your hand that contains food and seed. Mm-hmm. It's substance to take care of your needs, but it's also a seed. And God is just encouraging you right now. It's take some of what you have and sow it. Maybe you have clothes in your closet that you're never going to wear again. Go sell them. Go and maybe give them away or sell them and give the money into something that's going to have eternal value, that's going to bring a return back to you. The food is for right now. The seed is for your future. In this apple are trees. There's a bunch of trees on the inside of this. I could eat this apple, I could plant the seeds, and in a couple of years, I'll have more apples. And then that'll reproduce, yep, after, yep, its own kind. But you, God is encouraging you, you have something to give. God's going to bless you, and it's going to be a harvest that'll come back to you over and over and over again.
Praise God. Spencer, that's,
amen,
outstanding.